and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to talk to you about Kotex overnight panties. Now I'm just going to give you a disclaimer. I'm going to be telling you things in detail. I'm going to give you too much information, and if you are not comfortable, please click off this video instead of watching the entire video and then leaving something negative. So yeah, I've given you the warning. Now it's your choice if you want to stay and watch it. Now I bought these on Amazon. These retail for about 110 rupees and you will get two pieces, which is two panties in one box. Now I've been seeing a lot of ads and I really wanted to try it, especially for my second day, because my second day is the heaviest, and if you have endometriosis you know that you start having clots, which you know your normal pads cannot absorb, and because of that I would always end up staining my bed sheet, staining my clothes, no matter how careful I am. So I really wanted to try this. Now these come in different sizes. This one that I have is small to medium. I've also seen medium to large, but I'm not sure if they have sizes above large. I tried to find it on Amazon but I couldn't, so I bought two boxes, which means I have four panties. And yeah, I tried it out, especially on the second day, and the second night is very heavy for me, is very difficult. So that is why I wanted to try this. Now in the next clipping, I'm obviously in pain. It's my periods and it was night, and I look really tired. I had just finished my skincare routine. So please understand, I tried to make myself look as presentable as possible, but it's not always easy to look that good, especially when you're in so much pain. So yeah, in the next clip you will see me trying this out and giving you giving you details about whatever I felt, and after that I will come back and explain to you about everything and show you all, show you how it looks and what it does. So it comes in a box like this with pack of two, I think. Yeah, two pieces, and my size is small to medium. Now this retails for 110 rupees and I bought it on Amazon. I really wanted to try this product because usually during my periods, because of endometriosis, everything has become really difficult, and I mostly every month somehow, even after being really careful, stain my sheets and my clothes, and I do not want that. So I wanted to really try this. Now this comes in a nice packaging like this. I don't know how it will feel. I don't know if it's going to be bulky or if it's going to look odd, but let's try it. I'll open it for you guys. Once you open it and you take out the panty, it looks like this. It feels really soft. The packaging is nice. It has a nice elastic band. I don't know how this will work, but let's see. I will wear it, I will come back and I will tell you guys how I feel about it. Okay, so right now I am wearing it on. I am also going to keep this cover so that it's easier to dispose. Now the first thing that I was really worried is thinking that it would be really bulky and would be seen if I'm wearing it, but no, it's absolutely thin, very soft, very comfortable, and it is not seen at all. You cannot make it out. It's just normal. Another thing that I was worried is if the elastic would be really loose and if the panties can fall off easily. It is not. The elastic is actually very nice and snug. It is not extremely tight but very comfortable, and these are high waist, so they are very comfortable and they give you that support. I'll show it to you guys. Like I said, you can hardly see anything behind. It's very thin, it's not bulky at all, and for the elastic you can see it's quite high-waisted and very snug, very fit, so there's no chance of it coming down. It feels really comfortable and really nice, and I absolutely love it. It feels really soft. You know, when you're wearing pad, there's always that discomfort. You know that there is pad, but with this you do not feel it. It just feels really soft and very very nice. It feels really nice, and I'm enjoying the fact that I don't feel a pad, and I don't feel the itchiness and rashes. I'm sure a lot of y'all experience this, is when you're wearing a pad and you're sweating, it suddenly starts itching and you can't itch. I don't think it's going to happen with this. Now if this manages to keep me fresh all night and I do not stain my bed sheet, then this is going to save so much trouble for all of us, especially for me, because the second night is always very difficult. Like I mentioned, I have clots that come and normal pads cannot absorb it properly. So if this can keep me fresh and it already feels really comfortable and soft, but if it can keep me fresh, then this is the most amazing product. Like I said, don't throw away the cover so that it's easier for you to dispose the panty off. And I'm purposely wearing a lighter color pant so that I can clearly see if I'm going to stain, if there are any marks or anything that happens. So I will meet you tomorrow in the morning to tell you how it did. So like I said, I loved wearing this. Again, in the video I also mentioned, don't throw away this, because this makes it easier for you to dispose of the panty later, because the panties are quite bulky. It's not like your regular pad. Now, to go on with the panties, it has these blue lines in front, which is supposed to come in the front. Now, on the box, the description, the instructions are very clear. Now, the only downside I felt was that these, let me just twist this, yeah, these have these walls at the side. This can sometimes irritate you a little, not as much as panties, not as much as normal pads do. Pads can really cause rashes. I suffer from rashes all the time after my periods. But these don't do that, but because these have elastics here, it has elastic here, it can irritate you a little. Other than that, the entire pad is quite soft. It feels really soft. Another thing that I absolutely love is that when you're bleeding, it soaks it up and it makes the surface really dry. The pad over here feels really dry. You do not have that wetness or that moist feeling, which I absolutely love. Now, a lot of y'all might have this question that, can I wear this during the day? Of course you can, because after the second night, I obviously wore this the next day and I absolutely loved it. I did not have the fear of this falling off. I had this fear that these elastics might be a little loose and it can fall off, but it doesn't. And I absolutely love this. These elastic completely fit around your stomach. Very comfortable. They are not too tight, not too loose. It's just perfect. And this would be great if you are traveling, if you are scared that, you know, if you're going by bus or you do not have easy access to toilets, these will really help you, because this you can wear on for at least 8 to 9 hours without having a lot of problems. Now, the next thing are those clots that I was talking to you about. Did this soak? Yes, it did soak it, and I was very surprised. I'm sure girls who go through this know what I'm talking about. It soaked it, plus the pad was completely dry. I loved wearing this. Wearing this under jeans did not make it look bulky or did not make it look like you're having diaper. It was very normal. It looked very normal. These look bulky, but once you wear it, they are quite comfortable and very slim and very thin. So I absolutely loved it. The only thing is, you need to get used to the fact that you're not wearing a pad. There were times when I would go about my daily work and suddenly I'm like, oh shit, have I forgotten to wear my pad? Because usually you are used to your underwear and then pad on it, but this is just one thing. Once you pass that, once you get used to it, it feels comfortable. You can sleep however you want. Yes, that was another thing I wanted to mention, is I just slept. I was really carefree, because two reasons. One, I really wanted to check if this will really keep everything in place. And second thing I wanted to see is, for those of us, I know all of the girls, when you are on periods, your body automatically sleeps a certain way where you are uncomfortable and you're constantly thinking about the fact if you're going to stain the sheets. This completely takes care of it. Like I showed you in the clip, the next morning I did check and it was completely stain free. I did not stain my clothes and I was really happy about it, because I know how difficult it is sometimes when you have heavy flow and nothing keeps your clothes from staining, and this product really made me happy, so I did buy another extra one so that I can use it. And yeah, so that is my review. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, then please like and subscribe, and if you have any questions, leave a comment down in the description box and I will answer it.